too, to help you in your future career.
Thank you.
See, now do you feel better?
I feel so much better now.
I give it and I take it away. it's so funny, but my poor mother, I don't know how she hasn't disowned me at this point. I'm constantly mortifying to hold on to them, really. I mean, so, and I'm not the worst by
a lot. At least you never stole from her, so I mean, that's a plus, isn't it? Although I do remember one thing, Dad years ago, if you'd go to get your hair done, he would give you a blank check. You know, you're supposed to fill in, like, whatever it was, like £12 at the time, I'm 105. And I would, like, I would sign it off for, say, like, 20 and whatever.
So you did 20! You did!
I was
And she was older, she should have known better.
Yeah! Great! You must have stolen something. I just found that in my
ears. Anyway,
I think we need to call your mother right now.
I swear to God, I didn't. I had awful Catholic guilt.
Do you know what I did? Apparently, when I was two, I
used to do that now.
That's because you're a thief.
Just want to be with the gang. I wouldn't have rang.
Anyway, I'm going to take a break.